What is going on, peeps? Welcome to RMB number 1469. Today it's a 4 vs 4 tornado battle request sent in on forums by Genaro Jackson. Wanted to see his unbeatable team consisting of Tails, Rare Akuma, Limiter Cut Broly, and the invincible version of Chuck Norris. They're battling, well, a team of my choosing, so I decided to pit them against four NES Silver Surfers. Let's throw it to a random stage. And, well, since this team has an invincible character on it, nobody can ever technically beat it. So I put a team together that will gladly kill itself rather than fight anybody. To anybody who hasn't seen the Silver Surfer. Well, it looks like all these craziness is going to take them a little bit longer to die than I thought. One is dead. Just wait for that little animation. There we go. Well, we didn't get to see four depressed-looking Silver Surfers. Oh, there we go. There's another one. Got that face down. He's crying. And, well, it looks like the planet is split in half once again. I think the winning animation is taking longer for this couple, or than the battle itself. Okay. Well, couple souls down already. And it's, well, just taking my engine a matter of moments to catch up. I have the sad face on as well there, folks. Wow. Does Rare Akuma really need to unleash a 999-hit combo in there? I don't know if my engines are even able to keep up with this. Yes, Chuck Norris has just kicked everybody's ass. And that's the end of this one, folks. Well, there it is. Once these characters eventually celebrate and know that it's all over. Yes, Team Genaro, definitely the most broken team ever assembled, gets another victory, which is no big surprise to anybody, I'm sure. Anyhow, up next, it's going to be request 1470. Looks like that's a Derpy Hooves request.